So much about the black World War II veterans.